Hey, what's everybody? It's Ryan George for Anti-Cyberbully Advocate. Sir James is over. He's smoking weed. I'm not smoking weed anymore. That's something I used to do when I was, ...21 until I was 30. I did it when I got my job at ShopRite in Bellaire, Maryland. I don't do that anymore. So me, Ryan, George Fair, had a normal life before schizophrenia. But I've always dealt with abuse from my dad, George, Charles Fair. Ugh. Well, today is Wednesday the 24th, which means my first girlfriend, Alicia, works today. My friend James is here. My Instagram is Ryan George Fair. And my Facebook is Ryan George Fair, Ryan Logan winning URL. I just sit in my house and smoke tobacco. Once every 9 months, I have a conversation with Kelly Giacono, but not with my ex-boyfriend or Brian who owns Silvergrass. Or Nick. And then 9 months ago, actually sometime like a year and a half ago, is when this boy named Alex Steven Griffith, that was on an episode of Larry King, stole from me. With him and Courtney Lynn King, his girlfriend. So this is for them. They wanted to put things about me on Revolve Report. And I'm an anti-cyberbully person. But no, I don't like Vicky Rice. Yeah. Well, it's 9:32 a.m. I don't know what my dad George is doing. Not that I really care because I hate him. He did not buy me a car when I was 18. And then, like I said, I have bleeding issues, and he would yell at me when I have bleeding issues. And this is for Vicky Rice, aka Fag Diamond, or Fagstone. She only has internet friends. I have real friends that I hang out with. Vicky. I just didn't care what happened when my black friend died. And I knew people, I know that all my friends talk crap about me. So I was like, well, let's see who my true friends are. And my YouTube channels get no likes or dislikes or comments. However, my Ryan Winning Sims 4 channel has dislikes. My Ryan Stoner channel has dislikes. So it just goes to show. And no, I could never make a girlfriend. Not when I was 13. Not when I was 14, except for Alicia, who I fingered, but I didn't have sex with her. And then Brooke gave me a blowjob, and then I fingered Sabrina, and then I got with this evil bitch that would cheat on me. With 10 boys, and then I never attempted to be famous offshore later, prove that I am Ryan George Ferrer. And I really didn't care what happened when my black friend died, when I could make a girlfriend. When I do feel the Shirley did rape me. Because he played mental and mind games with me. And Gary Lonnie are one of the threesome with me. So no, Shirley was very disturbing to me. And my dad did not give me my disability money at all. Even today, he doesn't do simple things like drive me to the store when I'm depressed. He'll just yell at me, and he yelled at me and made fun of my schizophrenia voices because he's an old fat bastard. And I hope he drops dead. I don't like him as my dad. This is for Esther Scott. Nobody pays attention to your Christian videos. Where are your people, coincidence friends, Esther Scott? I'm Wiccan, as my religious belief. But sometimes I'm an atheist. I bounce from atheist to Wiccan. And the goddess I pray to is Hecate. And I believe that her hair is black in the dark chapter of life, but then I believe she has blonde hair.
It's time to take action. Start by talking to your doctor to see if Descovy is right for you. Whether you and your... My biggest loss, for girl, I'm lost. I think I need you. My biggest loss, girl, I'm lost, where am I touching? My biggest loss, girl, I'm lost, where am I touching? My biggest loss, girl, I'm lost, where am I touching? Yeah, my biggest loss, girl, I'm lost, where am I touching? It hurts like fucking hell to think that we will never make it. Hollow tips have been my burst, so like my insides never came. Get that back rub after dishes. Busted then they just perverted. Won your heart and not them bridges. Refuse to be diverted. She played hard to get them digits. I got no left left for bitches. Torn up off as beat the stitches. At my age ain't got for ages. I can't call up all these trenches. Hear your name and my door clenches. This the same for when I mention all this pain with your intention. Got my heart in your possession. My biggest loss, swear I'm lost when I'm a Dutchman. My biggest loss, girl, I'm lost when I'm a Dutchman. My biggest loss, where I'm lost, where I'm without you. You're my biggest loss, where girl, I'm lost, where I'm without you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, this is going on 38 minutes. It's August 24th, 2022. And this is going on almost 38 minutes. Much love and peace to everybody from Ryan George Fair. I'm going to upload this on my anti-cyberbully channel. The time is 9:57 a.m. in the morning. And it is August 24th, 2022.